Calculating quartiles of an odd data number set. This video will walk you through quartiles of an odd data number set. If you're wanting an explanation of quartiles of an even data number set, click on the video card above. We will take this data set. Immediately we see our n is equal to 11. To find q1 in an odd data set, we do not include the median. Even though our n is equal to 11, we will only take the first section of this set. Because we are only taking the first section of this set, our n is not equal to 5. Using our formula for q1, we plug in our numbers. 5 plus 1 gives us 6, and 6 divided by 2 gives us 3. The 3 that we just calculated refers to the position. Q1 is equal to 4. For Q2, we'll use the entire data set. 11 plus 1 gives us 12, and 12 divided by 2 gives us 6. The 6 that we just calculated refers to the position. Q2 is equal to 8. We will use the same method we used to find Q1 to find Q3. We exclude the median. Notice how we are now concentrating on the right side of the data set. This will change our position numbers. Our n is now equal to 5. 5 plus 1 gives us 6, and 6 divided by 2 gives us 3. As with Q1, the 3 we just calculated refers to the position. Q3 is equal to 15.
Please be sure to check out all my videos, like, share, and subscribe. And check out my social medias.